What's good, YouTube? My name is JP Mosby, and welcome to an official Let's Play series of Star Wars The Old Republic. Now, I've played a little bit of Star Wars The Old Republic already on the channel, and we've done like a sort of like a mini-series with Lord Famunda in his adventures through being a Sith wizard. But I figured, you know, I'm having a lot of fun playing SWTOR, and it takes a lot of time and stuff like that to edit one of those videos and really condense it down, but also trying to like make sure story points are kind of right and also including like any funny bits and moments and pieces and stuff like that. But in essence, I'm having such a fun time playing SWTOR and like free time and stuff like that, I figured I should just bring you guys a full-fledged Let's Play so you guys get to experience the entire game with your boy. Now, we were on the Sith Empire with Famunda, and I don't know if I'm going to continue Famunda or not. It's just kind of left up in the air right now. I still have his character saved and all that. But I think this time around, I think we should do a little Galactic Republic. Oh, brother. It's Jedi Knight. Jedi Consular. Smuggler. Trooper. Ugh. So many cool options. I think for this one, I think we're going to do Jedi Knight. I think that's what I'm feeling. A Jedi Knight. I could be a shadow. Stand for there between melee and force combat, infiltration, serenity. Got a sage, sentinel. Ooh, two lightsabers. Two lightsabers is kind of gas. I think got the guardian, vigilance, defense. Yo, no bullshit. I think I want to be a sentinel. Having two lightsabers would be gas. Two lightsabers is gas. Now we gotta create our dude. Should we be a Zabrak? Zabrak might be kinda cool. Maybe just a full-on human boy. Maybe. Oh, hold up. Body types. So we went really, really thick with Famunda. We went really thick. This is what Famunda looks like. Maybe we should do a little smaller. Let's do like... I think this will work. Yeah, he's a little bit more buff. Well, let's zoom in on his head here. What kind of face do we want? I say we go here, maybe? Scars? Do we want any scars on our Jedi? Oh my god. We could go with a tiny one like that. I don't know if I necessarily want like half of his face to be burnt off or some shit like that. I think we'll go with the tiny one. Wherever that went. That works. Complexion. Probably just leave you really based. Go light blue, the beard. Let's see here. Should we give homeboy a beard? I know Famunda is all baby faced. I don't know if we should give this guy a beard or not. What are we thinking, chat? It's a big old beard. It's a big old fucking beard. You got like a smaller version of that? Like, can I just get like stubble? Stubble would be pretty nice. No? Okay. Maybe we just go to this. Let's go to this. Then hair. So we can go bald. Imagine going bald. Be so funny. Oh, look at him. Oh, that's badass. Goes hard. Ooh, so many good options. So many good choices. I can make him look like Keanu Reeves. Yeah, I can make him look like Keanu Reeves. That'd be so cool. Ooh, what's this? You know? The tiny man bun? I kind of fuck with it. I do kind of fuck with a tiny man bun. We got all kinds of eccentric hairstyles. My god. I do kind of like this, the edgy look. I am a bit of an edgy guy, though. I am one for the edge. Fuck it, let's run it. Hair color. Ginger beard. I think this looks good. I think that looks real good. Yeah. I feel like it doesn't match the body type though. Maybe like this. Maybe. Rotate him some more. Maybe we should go bigger. Not too big though. Like, you know, I think this will work. Then skin color. Oh my goodness. It's like see-through pale. We'll bring him in like that. And then name, let's go JP Mosby. Classic. And here we go, we're in. Liftoff. Let's fucking go, chat. It took a minute for us to get customized, but we're here. Ah, yes. I love the music that screams in my ears. Everything I've been recording has been screaming in my fucking ears. It is a dark era for the Jedi Order. The Sith Empire obliterated the Jedi Temple on Coruscant and slaughtered many of the Republic's brave defenders during the last war. The surviving Jedi have withdrawn to their ancient homeworld of Tython, where they take advantage of a fragile peace to train a new generation of guardians for the galaxy. Now, a new hope emerges. A young Padawan, strong in the Force, journeys to Tython's dangerous wilderness to complete the final Jedi trial and become a Knight of the Republic. Let's go! I fucking love Star Wars music, dog. Like, I don't... Like, I feel like even if you're not a fan of the franchise and, like, a fan of, like, the Star Wars entity, I feel like you have to acknowledge that Star Wars music is fucking gas. Star Wars music is fucking gas. And I feel like you're a criminal if you don't believe that. You are a criminal. Star Wars music is fucking lit. Always been lit. Now, I'm going to be honest, I don't know how long I want these Let's Play episodes to be, because I do know that, like, I record roughly about an hour and a half to 2 hours of footage for one of my episodes of the Famunda series I was doing, because this game is really long. This game is really, 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 really long, and each character, like, story arc or whatever is really long, so, I mean, we'll see. We'll see. These might run about 30-minute episodes. I might run closer to about an hour per episode, just so we get more done. First couple episodes, I'm just going to test around with a couple different things, and then you guys just kind of tell me what you're feeling, whether you want closer to like 40 minutes to an hour, whether you want like 20 to 30 minutes, and this will be just like a really long series. Just let your boy know. But look at him. Look at this motherfucker. Look at this dude.
Welcome to Tython, Padawan. Everyone at the temple is looking forward to meeting.
Let me turn this up.
Your former masters praise your combat skills. They say you're becoming an expert duelist.
I had good teachers.
It's easy to excel when you're trained by the best.
Hell yeah. I am him. The JP Mosby.
The Jedi Council will assign you a new master to oversee your final trials. You'll be tested in ways you can't imagine.
I am ready.
But when you leave Tython, you'll know what it means to be a Jedi Knight. More importantly, you'll know yourself.
Well, let's get started.
I'm eager to face these trials. Where do I start?
There's a speeder here that will take you to... Hang on. I'm getting an emergency signal.
Flesh Raiders are invading the Padawan training grounds. They have blasters.
Flesh Raiders? Armed with blasters? He must be mistaken.
Regardless, it's trouble.
Mistaken or not, that Padawan is under attack.
They've never come this close before. Flesh Raiders are a species of hostile natives. They're smart enough to use tools and violent beyond reason. I'm sending every able-bodied Jedi down to the Padawan training grounds right away. Especially you.
Especially me.
What makes me any better than the others?
You've been trained for dangers like this. I know I can count on you. Take the speeder outside to the training grounds, push back the Flesh Raiders, and find out if they're really using advanced weapons. Go. I'll catch up with you after I alert the Jedi Council. May the Force be with you.
Fuck yeah. Okay. Straight into the action. Oh, man. oh man, this game has changed since I've man, this game has changed a lot even since the last time I recorded the Famunda saga. What? Let me put Famunda's bars on here. Did that not work? Famunda? No? Am I gonna have to? Okay, here we go. This is the quick bar I was looking for. So we have strike, inflicts 46 to damage. We got slash, and then this is force leap. And this is introspection. Allows you to pause and reflect to restore your health. Oh, okay, cool. I fuck with it. So where are we going? Yo, they even updated the map. That's so cool. I love that this game is always constantly like fucking updating and shit. It's really cool. Heck yeah. Okay, so we're gonna take this speeder down here. And then we're gonna go to the Gnarls. What up, gang?
You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Take me down to the Paradise City where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. Oh, won't you please take me home? Take me down to the Paradise City where the lightsaber's green and the lightsaber's blue. Oh, won't you please kill some Sith? Yeah, yeah. Alright, I'm here. Let's fuck some shit up. Where are we going? We're going to the Gnarls. Defeat Flesh Raiders. Oh, okay. Easy mode. Check this out. Check this shit out, chat. I'm about to run havoc on him. Bop. Easy mode. I'm simply the goat. Easy. Simply the best. Ooh. Fuck yeah. Got him. Caught lacking in 4K. Pop. Oh, I'm too strong. Quit playing with me. Oh, I'm too strong. Yeah. Goat. Alright. I've killed, what, 7 of these fuckers? Slide up in here. Bop. Got his ass. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Dope. Killed them all. Time to take a call. I gotta take a call.
You're unharmed. Good. Flesh Raider shot me in the leg while I was rescuing some Padawans.
Well, that's no bueno.
I don't know where these things got blasters, but I know how to use them.
Fair enough.
I've been evacuated to a med center, but the fighting isn't over.
Get to the point.
I'm up to my neck in monsters here.
Another Padawan found a cave tunnel the Flesh Raiders used to enter this valley. I need you at that tunnel, making sure the Flesh Raiders don't get any more reinforcements through it.
Consider it closed.
I'll find this cave tunnel and seal it.
We need to end this conflict before anyone else gets hurt. Find the tunnel along the mountain range. May the Force be with you.
Sir, yes, sir. I don't know what the fuck that is. Hey! Stop shooting me, you dick. You asshole. How do I... They even move, like, stuff down here. Like, out of the way and shit. It's crazy. We have to go here to the Gnarls. I think. See, it's so weird because, like, before when you could pull up the map and, like... Okay. Like, before it was weird because, like, it would just bring up a giant window. And now it's just kind of, like, small and off to the side. Very interesting. Because it's been a few weeks since I've even recorded anything for the Famunda mini project we were doing. Wow. I don't know. It might be fun to play as a good guy for a little bit. It might be good. Excuse me. Yeah, how about you just die? Do me a favor and just fall over. Okay. I'm just gonna kill everything, bro. I'm slaughtering all of them. And I treated them like animals. What was it? The second Star Wars movie? Anakin goes around and kills a bunch of fucking, the Tusken Raiders or whatever. Really funny. Oh, what is this? We got pants? And we got crafting materials? Let's go. I love pants. Give me some pants, bro. Give me them pants, bro. Alright. What up, dog? Carnage? Level 3. And you got some badass armor already? Insane. Darth Hexid? That's your companion? Can I get Darth Hexid? Yeah, let me look. hexed. No? How do you get Darth Hexed? Darth. Darth Malak, Darth Scotia, Darth Malgus, Darth Vindicant. Oh, these are all lightsabers and shit. I don't know. I'm gonna have to maybe look it up and see how to get Darth Hexed. It'd be kind of cool to have a companion like that. Little Sith Lord. A Sith Lord. Am I even going the right way? I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. I have no clue. I have no clue. Oh god. Oh god. I'm sorry. Kill everything. Immediately. We have no choice. Slaughter them all. And I treated them like animals. Okay. We're all healed, I think. Might need to meditate or something. Is this where I'm going? Oh, I'm going over here. Okay, bet. Secure the Gnarl's Cavern. What up, gang? What up, gang? No items? Unfortunate. What up, gang? How are you guys? You guys look like you're having a great time. Allow me to just cut your hands off or something, you know. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Ah, got his ass. Mink. Got his ass. I'm simply the goat. Yeah. I just love dealing raw damage like that. Just raw, unrefutable damage. Flesh Raider Brute. Bada bang. Ooh, what is this? A pistol? It's Republic memorabilia. Okay, so we can give that to a companion we get. Sounds dope. I fuck with it heavy. Bop. Mink. Bop. Yeah. I think I've played the Jedi Knight story, like this story, before, but it might have been a really long time. Like, I think it might have been, like, years, maybe even half a decade or so, since I've played this storyline. I don't really remember it. I've played a lot of the Sith storylines, stuff like that. Not so much the good guy storylines.
Stop struggling, Padawan. Your life was over the moment you set foot here.
You're a Jedi. Why would you kill me?
Because the order must evolve, and you are weak.
Excuse me. Stop this right now.
Whoever you are, step away from that Padawan.
You don't want to get the Edgelord angry.
Dangerous. You killed my soldiers.
I did. Oh, he's commanding the Flesh Raiders.
Not attacking. Cleansing. And we have only begun.
No, you're done. Can I join you? I'm asking you to surrender.
I'll do some cleansing of my own.
Yeah. Let's wax that ass. Wax that ass. Bop, bop. I like your blue lightsaber, dog. I can't wait till I get one. Bop, bop, bop. Got his ass. Caught in 4K. That was amazing. I thought that we were dead.
You two all right? What happened here?
He was sick, confused.
Thank the Force that you're both safe. This man's no Jedi. At least not one of us.
He led these Flesh Raiders.
If he wasn't like us, what was he?
I call him Sith, but the Empire doesn't know where Tython is. This lightsaber, there's something familiar about it. Strange. You held off all these attackers by yourself with only a practice saber. Impressive.
Give me a real lightsaber.
I deserve a decent weapon. And my enemy doesn't need his anymore.
This weapon can help us discover who the man was. It's going to the Jedi Council.
Damn it.
This battle's over, but we don't want any more Flesh Raiders coming through here.
Well, that's a damn shame. Ah, you making the earthquake? He's closing it off. I understand.
That should hold them back for now.
For now. That was amazing. How could I do that trick? We needed that tunnel for war.
I can see why you're a Jedi Master.
When you get as old as me, you learn a few tricks.
Who never wonder your power cooker to Ronti?
Not yet. I'll get you to a med center.
Hell yeah.
You seem all right to travel alone. Report to the Jedi Council.
I should stay and help. Can't you give me directions? Talking is why I'm here.
I only just arrived on Tython. Where am I going?
Follow the path leading out of this valley. You'll find the Jedi Temple through the mountain pass. See you there.
Yeah. Major W. Major W. And we leave here. Fuck. Open the world map. Oh, okay. You can open this still. Oh, everything's like grayed out where I haven't explored. That's actually kind of cool. I actually kind of fuck with that. This game always surprising me and shit. We need to open this up, however. And we need to go to this and get quick travel on. And we might need other things. Our rocket boost. Yeah, that'll work. So now we can go here and go here to the Gnarls. Our dude's badass. Go to the Jedi Temple. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. Now, I'm pretty sure if we just ride this main little strip here, we'll find our way to the temple, no problem. We'll find our way. Use our rockets. I think in between episodes, maybe not after this episode, but maybe after the next one or whatever. It just kind of depends on where we are in the game. I think I'll hook up our character here with like a series staple of like a outfit. Like it's going to be his outfit for the game. You know what I mean? It'll be iconic to him. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. Important guy coming through, you know. Future Jedi Master and shit. I'll kill you guys. What up? Yep. I'm simply the best. I'm saving the temple. I don't need another Order 66 happening on my watch. Stop. Hell yeah. To the Jedi Temple. Hell yeah. I've discovered the Jedi team play. Defeat Flesh Raider Lurkers. It's a bonus mission. What's up, everyone? What's up, gang? Yeah. We do have... What is this? We have 10 unread mail messages. Cool. Holy shit. I'll take that. This is nothing. Just letting me know I have all the DLCs and stuff. The Squadron and Ace Battle Pilot. Oh, thanks, I'll take that. Thanks, I'll take that. All these wonderful gifts. Oh, no. Let me take them out. Thanks. Take that. I'll take that. Let me clear all this shit out. Title the Illustrious. Take the idol. We got a flag. We got flare. Heck yeah. This thing I really don't need. I don't really care for it. Now these ships for speeders will be necessary. Those will be necessary. Most definitely. What's up, gang? When does your boy get some of these light sticks and lightsabers and all that business? Use your personal holocom. Hello.
Padawan, I'm Satil Shan, leader of the Jedi Council. I'd like to speak privately with you before we meet with the others.
Am I in trouble?
Have I done something wrong?
No. And don't worry, this will be an informal meeting. Come to my meditation room in the temple. We'll talk there.
Yo, the Grand Master of the Jedi? Wants me? Wants me? Insane. Temple market? Light armor vendor, heavy armor vendor, medium armor, weapons vendor. That's cool. I fuck with it. I see the vision. Cantina, specialty goods, cantina, social items. I don't know, these specialty items might be pretty good. I wanna poke my head in. Just kinda see what's up. Just kinda poke my head in. Nothing crazy. Specialty goods.
I've got good suppliers.
Tithonian consular belt? Oh wow. Tithonian knight? What does this look like? I'm not gonna lie, it doesn't look bad. Looks pretty cool. I fuck with it. Looks kinda nice. I don't know if I got enough money for such things though. I don't got the cash for that right now. I'm leaving a rest zone and I need to find Satil Shan. Here we go. I'm here. Oh shit. She's meditating.
Welcome, Padawan. The temple is already buzzing with accounts of your heroism in the training grounds. Master Orgus told me you battled flesh raiders and a force user armed with a lightsaber.
Correct.
It must have been a disturbing confrontation. Are you all right?
I am perfectly fine. Shaken but solid, I'll be fine, better than ever.
I won the fight. What else matters?
Damn.
Even the most experienced Jedi can be unbalanced by violence. Taking a life affects the living force. And the one who does the killing. This is why Jedi enter battles calmly, with reason. Emotions like fear and anger lead to the dark side.
My enemies seem calm. Sounds impossible. I'm strong enough to resist.
I can control my feelings, no matter what I'm facing.
As the Jedi Code teaches us, there is no emotion. There is peace. Remember those words when times are darkest. And take this. The Code is a source of strength, but some backup never hurts. I'll see you soon in the council chambers.
Dope. Practice blade. Level 4. Hell yeah. Force sweep strikes the target and up to 8 enemies within 5 meters. That's cool. Rebuke. Reduces all damage taken by 20% and deals 18 energy damage to attackers. This effect cannot occur. Last 10 seconds. Okay. That's cool. Got ourselves a new blade. Pretty dope. I fuck with it. I see the vision. And now we must go upstairs to the Jedi Council to report, I guess. I guess that is what we are doing. I find it so strange that like no one's on the server either, too. Really funny. I am here. Hello. Hey, yo.
I searched the temple archives. This force user leading the Flesh Raiders never received Jedi training.
Then the Sith have found us. Shouldn't we get ready for them?
Calm yourself, Padawan. We can't be certain of anything yet.
But we've all sensed a growing darkness. Perhaps it's finally revealed itself.
There's darkness here. What have I missed?
Someone want to bring me up to speed?
We're just having a nice end-of-the-world chat.
Everyone, this is the Padawan who saved our people in the training grounds. This is Master Kiwix and her extremely vocal Padawan, Kira. The other masters are transmitting from distant worlds.
It's unfortunate our numbers are scattered.
Indeed. The temple's safety is unexpectedly threatened. The Flesh Raiders were disorganized primitives before today.
Well, but their leader is dead.
Without the man organizing them, they're just mindless savages.
I doubt it's that simple. The man leading the flesh raiders probably wasn't acting alone.
Very good idea.
Much of Tython remains unexplored, and we have few resources to spare.
I'll handle it with the help of my new Padawan.
Orgus, you haven't taken a Padawan since Coruscant.
The Force is strong in him, stronger than I've seen in decades.
I can think of no finer master to complete this Padawan's training.
Well, that's cool. Me neither, I guess. I don't really know what else to say.
You're in for some hard work. You'll find supplies in my chambers downstairs. Go equip yourself. I'll meet you there.
Well, that was a quick meeting. Dare I say, a really quick meeting. Heck yeah. So now... Okay, so now where are we going? We're going to his chambers, I guess. So back down the stairs we go into the wonderful Jedi basement. To the Jedi basement we must go. Hello. Equip myself, get supplies.
Blast those council meetings. I'd die of old age before my colleagues ran out of things to say.
They are long-winded.
It seems talking is what they're best at.
Council members earn their seats after many victories and sacrifices. Respect that. This situation has come to you fast. You're braving dangers many Jedi never face. I wouldn't blame you for having questions. This may be the only time to ask them.
My questions can wait.
Things later. Let's find our enemy.
I know people who can help. There's a group of Twi'lek pilgrims on Tython. They've been fighting the Flesh Raiders for months. The Republic asked us to deny those Twi'leks aid. They settled here illegally. But frankly, we need them.
An illegal settlement. I'm hoping for some action. The Republic is wrong.
Please tell me this isn't a diplomatic mission.
The Twi'leks are in the thick of it. I suspect you'll have to fight your way to them. The Twi'leks have a settlement in the mountains. That's your next stop. Establish a base camp and speak to the Matriarch. Find out everything the Twi'leks know about Flesh Raiders.
I'll go right now.
I'm ready to get back out there. Do some good.
I'll join you soon. May the Force be with you.
Thanks, Doug. Appreciate you. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Let us dip. So we need to speak to the Matriarch. Yeah, I just gotta find where this Twi'lek settlement camp is on the map. It's right here. Okay. So it's not too far away. Just right over. If we go this way takes us straight there. So as long as we follow this path, should be good. Emphasis on should. Emphasis on should. I'm having a good time though. I'm having a good time. I know that this game is a lot more story driven, so there's not a whole lot of like me commentating and all that business. But I have a really fun time playing this game, just because it is story driven and everything else. I have a really good time. I love this game. Really fun. And there's still a lot of like character like storylines I haven't done, like Bounty Hunter or Smuggler or all kinds of other shit like that. So depending on how much you guys enjoy this series and how long this sticks around and all that, maybe we'll do another one and we'll choose a different class that even I haven't done yet. Which I'm told Imperial Agent and Bounty Hunter and Smuggler are all really, really good. I'm told those are quite, in fact, the bee's knees, some might even say. Who am I looking for? The Matriarch, right? Yeah, so she should be right up here. He, she, they, them, whoever the fuck I'm supposed to be finding up here. I'm here. Hello? Hello, hello, hello. Oh, it is her. What up, baby?
Greetings, Matriarch.
Master Orgus Din has sent me to help you fight the Flesh Raiders.
So the Jedi finally deign to recognize my people's suffering. How noble.
Yeah.
Nothing to do with the attack on your training grounds, I'm sure.
I won't lie, it does.
We didn't realize how great a threat the Flesh Raiders had become.
And now you seek help from the people you once ignored. My scouts have tracked the Flesh Raiders for months. Watch them grow in strength. I will share what we've discovered. But only if you agree to protect my people. We suffer.
Mother, you need rest. Let me carry this burden for you.
The matriarch appears sick. Does she need a doctor?
Thank you, but we have our own healers.
This is my daughter, Rana Dalven. She and Scout Chief Morint here will speak for me. I must attend to other matters.
Personally, I don't care why you've come. As long as you destroy the Flesh Raiders. Ever since they got their new weapons and gear, they hunt us like animals. The enemy has a camp in the valley nearby. My scouts say the Flesh Raiders store their weapons and other tech in a cave.
I'll take care of it.
Removing that technology will neutralize the Flesh Raiders.
We need to strike fear into the Flesh Raiders, sabotage their weapons, fix it so they blow up in their ugly faces.
How would we do that?
Their technology is standard Republic design. We could overload the power circuits and plasma coils. Here, I'll show you. Sabotage would thin the Flesh Raider numbers and eliminate their technological advantage.
If you brought that technology here, we could defend ourselves with those weapons.
You both make strong cases.
Neither one of those plans could work.
My people aren't afraid to fight for their homes. We just lack the means.
This debate is pointless unless you can get inside that cave. You'll need one of the leader's access keys.
Find the Flesh Raider technology and do what you think is best. Good luck, Master Jedi.
Okay. Interesting. Interessado. So where are we going now? Let me open up the world map. We need to go to this little opening, I guess. To the upper hollows. Okay. So I think if we go down this way, we reach that cave tunnel thing. If we go down this way. At least I think so. I could be wrong. I could be very wrong, chat. Oh, I don't think I'm very right. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of my face. Ooh. It's actually a pretty nice move, I'm not gonna lie. It was a pretty nice move. Let's shake and bake, baby. Am I going the right way? I am. Okay. What up, gang? I was trying to leap at him, but it just wouldn't work. Yeah. Gucci, my gang. Pick this up. There we go. Fucking game. Let's go this way. Yeah, big damage. Big damage. Bro, goated. I'm fucking goated for real. Like, I cannot be stopped. I'm insane with it. Donde está? This thing I'm looking for. Should be coming up right on about right here. What up, gang? Don't mind me, I'm just here to slaughter you. Don't mind me, Doug. Hey, I'm just looking for like an access card. Don't mind me. Gucci gang. Gucci gang. Gucci like the gang. I'm just here chilling. Just here chilling like a villain. They call me Krillin. Ah! Yeah. Gucci gang. I'm the dude, bro. I am that dude. Quite frankly, built different. Oh, and we got shoes? Fucking go. Oh, fuck the bullshit. Rating 14 boots instead of 2? I'm all for it. I'm all for it until I get my boy some drip. He'll get some drip soon. Rest assured, chat. Rest assured. And Nerf Herder's tunic. Hell yeah. Look at us. Looking like a real Nerf Herder. don't need that shit. I know how that works. What up, gang? Ow. Ow. Wake up. Wake up. This shaman's, like, beating my ass. Not gonna lie. Shamans are beating the shit out of me. My. Hey, we're level 5 now, though. Let's go. And we got a belt? Did he already put it on? I don't know. We're getting cracked out the gills, chat. Yeah. Got his ass. I took out the whole gang. Took out the whole gang. Where is... Okay, he's at the end of this tunnel. Let's just find Home Slice here. Excuse me, sir. Wasn't trying to cause issues. I was just trying to walk by, casually. But you guys are always getting in my fucking way. And what's the deal with all that? Okay. Bada bing. Oh, okay. I was going the wrong way. My bad. What up, gang? How are you guys doing? Nice to see ya. Easy mode. Where's the boss I'm supposed to fight? That's what I'm really interested for. Got his ass. Mink. Yes. Get out of here. What up, fool? What up, blood? I'm here to toss all you guys up. I'm here to fuck all y'all up. Oh yeah, big damage. I'm simply the best. Bro, wait until I get lightsabers, dog. Just fucking wait. Just you wait. Yeah. Excuse me, Warmaster. Warmaster, excuse me, sir. I'm just trying to get through here. That's all I'm trying to do. Thanks. Appreciate the key card. Let's go. T701, hello. This cache contains weapons and technologies of the Flesh Raiders. Take it for the villagers, sabotage it to kill enemies, leave it alone. Take it for the villagers.
Once they have all this, the Twi'leks can defend themselves.
T7 was captured and needs rescuing.
Don't worry, little guy. I'll get you out of here.
Mission parameters. Restraining bolt. Unable to detect Flesh Raider ambush.
What made the Flesh Raiders bring you back here?
Very valuable. Use spy camera. Oh.
Teach our soldiers how to use these weapons. Train them on the Twi'lek invaders.
When will we strike against the Jedi?
Patience, Caliph. The Jedi will fall when our army reaches full strength.
Damn. I sense a plot to destroy the Jedi.
I expect you to obey my orders. Understand?
Flesh Raider's in big trouble now. T7 is ready to roll. Oh, he's my companion? Oh, that's cool. I fuck with that. Now let's go back to the village. Right? Yeah. Oh, that's cool. I got like a little R2. It's like a little R2-D2 little dude. That's dope. I'll fuck with that. Fuck with that heavy. Alright, let's go see her. Let's go see my lady. Come on, T7. Come on, dog. Little droid. Yeah. Bop. Bop. Excuse me. Excuse me.
She died in my arms. You should have seen what those filth did to her.
I'm sorry, Seilu. We all share your loss.
For every one of us the Flesh Raiders butcher, we should kill 10. No, 100!
Will that restore your loved one to life?
Don't lecture me, Jedi. My wife is dead. Our people slaughtered. Where were you then?
I'm sorry for your loss.
I took all the Flesh Raiders' weapons, so you can defend yourselves.
Finally. One of you who understands. Give me those weapons. We'll hunt down the Flesh Raiders. We'll have retribution.
Take them. Give the weapons.
Your leader should decide how to use these weapons, not you.
Yeah.
You mourn your wife, Seilu. I'll organize a militia to protect our village.
Go mourn your wife.
He still wants revenge, but at least he isn't armed. People wonder why Jedi are forbidden to marry or have families. They don't see how attachments always lead to suffering.
Bro, he's spitting facts.
Emotions can destroy a person. And Jedi destroyed by passion becomes something terrible.
Salutes Master Orgus. Ready for delivery. I found this droid.
T7 was captured by the Flesh Raiders. You'll want to see the holo recording he made.
While I deal with the droid, talk to Rana. I think her people are ready to help us, thanks to you.
Hell yeah. What's up, Rana?
With the weapons and technology you brought from the Flesh Raiders, my people can defend themselves. You risked your life to help us. My people haven't had a champion for some time.
Ooh, I can flirt? Call on me anytime?
I'll be your champion whenever you need one.
This motherfucker.
I should give you the information you requested. Morant, report.
Scouts report that the Flesh Raider forces are gathering in strength. They already control the mountains around us, and now they're invading the ruins of Kaleth. My men spotted them at the remains of an ancient shrine, close to your Jedi temple.
Kaleth was a great city of Force users. Its ruins hold powers we still don't understand.
The
Flesh Raiders are looking for something there.
Are they?
We can't let them find it. Drive back those Flesh Raiders immediately. I have to take this droid back to the Council. That hooded figure in the holo, I know his voice. The situation is worse than I thought. Do whatever it takes to push the Flesh Raiders out of Kaleth. I'll send you reinforcements as soon as possible.
I'll be ready for anything.
I'll hold the line until reinforcements arrive, Master.
If you see that hooded figure from the holo, do not engage him. I get going.
Sir? Yes, sir. Oh, fuck yeah, we got a shirt. Tithonian Battler Jacket. Oh, it's what we saw in the shop earlier. Oh, that's cool. I fuck with that shirt. I fuck with the shirt. I think it's a nice shirt. Shit goes hard. I love how it let me fucking flirt with her already. It's so funny. But we are coming up on time here. What are we at? Like 40? Yeah, we're at 48 minutes. So I think I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here for this episode. Definitely let me know what you guys are thinking of the series in a Let's Play format instead of like a highlight reel. Also, let me know what you guys are thinking and feeling on episode length. This one and maybe the next one will be around 40, 50 minutes. Just because this is a long game and there is a lot to do, to be fair. But definitely let me know what you guys are thinking about that. And yeah, we will continue our Jedi Knight adventure in the next one. Peace.